स्टूडेंट, दिस इज फॉर मैटिक्स ऑफ प्ले ग्रुप. ओपन इट स्पेस नंबर 18. कंपैरिजन. यू आर लुकिंग, हियर आर टू पिक्चर्स. वन पिक्चर इज बिग एंड द अदर इज स्मॉल. दिस इज बिग पिक्चर एंड दिस इज स्मॉल. दे आर सेइंग the first one question, color the big circle. You are looking here two circles and you color the big circle. This is big circle. Take color. We are taking orange color and we will do in big circle. You complete this coloring. In question number 2, now look at the question number. Now they are saying color the small duck. You are looking, here are two ducks. This is big one and this is small. We call it duckling. You color small picture. Complete this page by coloring. Now you understand about big and small. Now page number 19. This is space number 19. You are looking. I mention here homework. This page you will complete at your home. This is homework page. Big, and here also mention big and small. Okay. You draw two things, one big and one small. And here they mention paste a small ball. Okay, this is your homework page. You complete at your home. Now student, next page open, page number 20. Here is number 1. You are looking the picture. Here are four pandas. Looks so sweet, enjoying a picnic treat. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is number 4. You trace number 4, put your pencil here. Come down by joining the dots. Now again, come in straight line. This is number 4. The next question is trace on dotted lines and color the picture. Look here. You are tracing. I trace number 4. Now color the picture. Take pink color, any other color you can take, and complete it by coloring. These are wheels. Take black color and color in the wheels. Page number 20, completed. Now you know about number 4. Now come on page number 21. Student, page number 21, find and color. They are saying color the balloons. You are looking, here are 6 balloons. They are saying color the balloons that have number 4. This one have number 4. color is yellow color. This have number 4. Now this is also has number 4. Color it. And the right side, this balloon also has number 4. Here also color. Now question 1 completed. Look at the question number 2. Match number 4 with the boxes having 4 objects. You are looking the right side, the first box. How many objects are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. This box has number 4 objects. That's why you should match this box with number 4. Now the other one box. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many objects? 4. This is also have number 4. That's why you will match this box with number 4. Now page number 21 completed.